Does he only bring out water if he's really feeling it?
That's a problem. Alright, he's not Shulk, but...
No. Yeah, no. He brings out the Wario if he thinks he's playing really good. Only if he thinks he's playing really good.
Out.
Nail, Wireframe,
King of Bowser,
Pit Bowser.
You can make everybody gold, so you can just play more.
Yeah, that's
I have the one for Charizard.
You can make Pichu and Pikachu turn into Master Ball.
You can do it with another boost, though.
It's really hard. When I was a kid, that's when I beat the last event, is I went Master Ball.
Really? Yeah. You can just go Ganondorf and win like 2 points.
Yeah. I just rejected the Pokemon Express and everything. That's how I did it most recent time. I was thinking about trying to speedrun on that ball. I got no chance.
I watched Fuzzy do something, and I see him do that, and it was just like fun. I give it a shot, and I'm like,
hey, this is not how it works. Yeah. That's why I do regular targets. It's just so easy.
I've almost made All-Star very hard, not on 20 tracks. I know it's easy. I almost did that. I got to Game & Watch without being tired.
Oh,
the stupid falling branches hit me.
Oh my god, that sucks.
Beating All-Star for 20 attacks is easier because it's easy.
Yeah, because it's
still challenging because of content.
Yeah, if you don't have to go through some work, then it's super easy.
Like, man, those trying to do it on stream for a while, and he lifts its kill.
Wow!
Yeah.
It is, though.
Always inconsistently like 4-star 3-star, and he fucking did it with me last week.